pouring in. So.
Glasses cleaning bottle.
Yep. Okay, cool. Here, we'll take a look at this. So this is... And the speed's adjustable on this too, right?
Yeah. Speeds, dwells, everything is adjustable for this rotating table through here. Mm-hmm. And then the conveyor.
The conveyor speed there.
There.
Okay. Okay. You want to take me through this?
Okay. So that turns the capper on and off.
Mm-hmm.
It's on auto now. It's running. You can stop. You can go to single cycle for setting up. There's all your timings, so you can, I'm not exactly sure how to change that. Manual, okay, you got your recipe screen here.
Mm-hmm. Whatever, oh, I see, okay.
Whatever you want to do.
Right.
And then your manual screen, you can go manual, you can change anything through here.
Okay.
And, so there's your recipe screen, that if you want to set... A group. Mm-hmm. You can set groups in there. And then you go back to your manual screen. You can index, jog, open valves, put the fillers down, extend caps. This is all for setup.
Okay.
You can reset your counter. Back to your main screen. It's pretty self-explanatory.
And then just to go back to run?
And then you go back to auto, start. Solenoid for filling. You attach whatever liquid you're doing into there.
Mm-hmm.
It fills through there.
Okay, sensor there. So these can be all individually.
Depending on the size of your bottle, whatever you're doing.
Yeah, you can modify these to fit anything you want to.
You notice they have some here that they're using as guides, but this side is for a bigger bottle.
I see. Okay.
Go underneath here. This is the full set here of a different shape bottle.
Mm-hmm.
It's a full set.
Nice.
More guides.
Here's the stop area. And there's the full control panel. Can you stop this? We'll get a view of the control.
Thank you. great.